Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus speedrun practice tonight. Let's see. Our most aged PBs, I believe, are peanut, licorice, and starch. So let's start with the nut tonight. See if we can't get a quick nut on the books. We have to beat 48-15. Possible. Not likely, but possible. But let's see. We're gonna go with this. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go, Peanut. Let's get this nice and quick. These more oddball androids, really. Yeah. This Peanut's secondary is pretty much worthless on this first level until you get to the spoiler alert Titan that pops out of that box later on. Oh, what? Wow, that's embarrassing. Might be okay. Oof. Oh, that was a rough descent. I was starting off with a few second penalty here. Yep. 4.5 behind already because of that really silly down. That's okay. We can recover from that. I mean, it's not insurmountable. It's just really embarrassing. Excuse me? What is up with these really silly, ridiculous downs here? That's kind of weird. Okay. We gotta stop doing that. We gotta stop taking downs on the easiest gosh dang levels here. Yikes, alright, well, it's two stupid downs right away in the first couple levels, and then we're headed in the extreme wrong direction here. Going a little bit better. We're not taking any dumb downs to filaments here. Okay. Well, this is a little better, but we're still gonna break even on it because filament is not a great time to be recovering shit on. Bow, 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 bow Alright, we'll pull back a couple seconds there, I think. Or at least not lose a bunch. Alright, so 8 seconds behind going into Embryo. What an embarrassment. Embarrassment of a run so far. Getting up in his business there. Yeah, that was a little bit better. Pulling back even more, but... Oi, that was not, not a great start to Zone 1, I tell you what. 8 seconds behind going into 2. That's okay. That's alright. That's still recoverable. Oopsie. Let me whiff that one. Oh, it's pretty easy to stay towards the center of this level, so when you're sweeping about with the magma, it gets on the ground and not in that big-ass hole up there. Or on the pillars or the walls or something, so it actually does some business for you. Nice. Sorry, that felt like a pretty solid hive there. Splits will agree. Another second and change off. Okay. Excuse me with that. Yikes. What an embarrassment of a start to Influx here. Well, maybe the music ever comes in because I'm being so slow here. There we go. Alright, well, despite that, we might be pulling this back into the green. Despite that fucking really dumbed down at the beginning, we're still half a second in the red. That's alright. We brought it back somehow. Against all odds of my own stupidity. We've brought it back. Oh, come on! I swapped through that. That was a little silly. That was a little silly, and I disagree with that outcome. That's right. Sometimes oxygen can be a bit silly. Just like that. A little silly to do that. Try to face down a Blaster Titan's wave there. There we go. We're back in the green somehow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well, I don't typically consider Zone 2 a recovery zone, but apparently we've done it today. Slow set of initial waves there. We're gonna lose a bunch here. Oh, maybe not. Somehow gaining even more. Jesus. Okay. Oh, well. Lost like a 0.15, whatever. Hey, Tormod, how you doing? Let's see. Did I win yet? No. We're working on it, though. We are working on it. We're doing our best to give it away, but the game is just not letting us. Well, that was a dangerous move. A very dangerous move to swing in and get that firepower, but we did it. Pseudo, make me a sandwich. Striat Lamondar is not a member of the Pseudoers file. This incident will be reported. Oh, she needs to get off that fucking. There we go. Ah, dang it. I drifted right into that like the big smart guy I am. All of our lead, but could have been much worse. Bam. Ooh, ah, six in the red now. That's alright. This is such an ugly set of spawns already. Alright, we might be able to wait this one out for red if I court these dudes appropriately. Nice. Ah, I kind of should have waited a touch on that one. Oh well. Oh, there we go. Back to the yellows. Easy. Well, almost brought it back into the green with a pretty okay checkpoint there. Well, not almost, I guess we're still 5 in the red. Headed in the right direction. As always. Cool, easy, got one good mine out there. Oops, didn't want that accelerant, sorry. Oh, come on! Just trying to wiggle my way through for that shutdown. Dang it. I deal with this Garbo. Be an ideal transit, I can tell you that much for free. Yikes. Why am I losing double digits on this one? Ah, silly. 22 behind now, yuck. Fucking disgusting. Oh, easy. I figured drill strats wouldn't do very well there. What the hell? Oh, there's still a dude left. Feeling like a really slow heat now too. Good mind phase though. Doodle 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 dood Yikes. Yeah, not a great heat. We're losing a few more. Fuck. Why is zone 3 always kick my ass straight in? Maybe because my PB zone 3s are usually pretty good. Silly waste of two shutdowns. Reasonable Revolution, we're actually pulling back a few seconds. Incredible. 206, we'll take it. And now there's Justice. Or Just Ice.
Initiating containment protocol.
We go based on the not so great kerning on those last few letters.
Establishing defense perimeter.
Getting a little tidy up in there. Okay, pulling back a few here, maybe.
Fixed up.
Or maybe one in change, or maybe not even one. Sort of a bit. Doobie-doo. Doobie-doo. Bow up 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 boom. Bee-doo. 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 Doobie-doo. Bow up 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 boom bee doo 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 bow up 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 boom bee doo bow bow bow. Why the hell is that guy all the way over there? Weird. Doo 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 wow bow.
Boom,
batteries, Peanut. Come on. She knew be better than that by now. Alright, that was an okay assembly. We might not be losing anything here. Or losing a very minor amount. Yeesh. It's looking like an ugly ass run, I tell you what. It's getting dicey. Excuse me, what's the bullet fucking phalanx there? Whoa, that was a weird kind of bounce back. Figured I would keep going along the side of the edge there, and I guess not. Just barely a sharp enough angle. Oh shit. Okay, we're just gonna get the fuck out of there. Yeesh, getting nickel and dimed into the red zone again. And again, zone 4, I don't really expect any mercy or any recovery to be had here. Boom, that guy from the distance. Hate having to do that with the firepower drones like that, but sometimes you just gotta do. Weird, why didn't we bonk off the center turret? Okay, losing a bit here. This zone 4 seems kind of consistent for us. We're not losing too much. Just kind of nickel and diming it out. Excuse me? Can you drill into him, please? Like I told you to? Stupid. Stand there with your thumb up your butt. Alright, might pull back a second on that or lose a very small second on it again. Damn it. Oi, we are headed in the exact wrong direction that entire zone. Well, it's pretty unlikely we're gonna recover 30 seconds in zone 5 and beyond, so rip run probably. Ah, yeah. Surprised he didn't cat me right there. It's dangerous to try to weave in between there, but we did it. Now, oh, come on, really? Okay. It's okay. Not gonna save any time, really, but we're not gonna lose a whole bunch, I hope. Going in! Ooh, that was a bit close. Well, we're still pulling back quite a bit on that, despite the two dumb downs, huh? Amazing. Okay. Okay. I guess I won't argue with results. Still, it seems a little silly. Oops. Okay, I guess. Just eat one of those mine cans right in the face right away, sure. High in fiber, good for you. Jeez, getting a little dicey up in there. Alright, well, that was an okay centrifuge. 203? Okay. Okay. Will not argue. Excuse me, how is he not dead? Alright. It's fucking weird. Deep fucking red, and he's still hanging in there, huh? weird control with, what was that, two downs or one down? Only one down. 220 and we saved 3.5. Okay. Weird. Doggo, fuck off with that. Grabbed me right before I took off. Shit. This just didn't want me going that way. Jesus, such a dangerous thing to do. But we made it out. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Okay. Whoa, we got one of them. Wow, alright. Pulling back a couple seconds there, too. 241, alright. Hey, Ronclay, how you doing? Good to see you. I do like me some convection. It's a fun level. It's so chaotic. It's so chaotic and cool. And also hot at the same time, go figure. Jesus, that's a few lasers crossing there. Thank you. I try to wait that out for a yellow, but it might be a little bit problematic. Shit, and then of course she gets it. All right, no. Oh, come on! You have got to be fucking kidding me. Get over here, you fucking coward. Yeah, little shit ass. That's so dumb, stupid bullshit. Yeah, eat drill, fucker. So silly. A silly turn of events there. Okay, again, she's deep red on her little horns there. Right, telling me goddamn bullshit. Yeah, eat shit. stop everything that you start because you're stupid. Yeah, how about you like that? You don't like it very much, do you? Ah! No idea what I'm fighting, huh? Yeah, fuck you. No. Oh, what a fucking... Yeah, eat shit. Stupid licorice. Oh no, why are we so close to green again? Oh, what is this? Oh shit. If she hadn't gotten that first battery, we might have been in the green. Oh no. Oh no. Why does this always happen to me? God damn it. Son of a bitch. Alright, it's fine. We just gotta pull back 4 seconds on Medulla. And we'll be fine. Oh, that was dicey. Jesus. Oh, careful there. I don't want that. I want that, but it's gonna be dangerous to go for it. Oh, we're going for it. Fuck it. Fuck it. We're gonna do it anyways. Eat shit, Vespiri fight. That for red, okay. Oh, are we going in for it? Oh, you bet your butt we're going in for it. Woo! Fuck you, Justice. Okay. Hope we didn't leave a. Oh, jeez, and then one got me on the backside. Boo. Yeah, we're not gonna get this. We're not recovering enough on this. If any at all. Aw, oh, come on, like that little tiny pixel thing. Ah. Well, there's no way we're pulling 7 seconds off an Aether Sphere, so rip run, but hey, we gave it our best. We gave it our best go here. Damn. Damn, that's kind of disappointing. Damn, we pulled 2 and change off of it though, which is pretty impressive for me. Oi! Gosh dang it! Oh, we had such a terrible run, and then we had the glint of hope at the very end. See, look at this Garbo. Look at this fucking Garbo. Zone 1 was just a trash fire. Zone 2 was okay, until Vespi, of course. Zone 3 was shitty. Super shitty. Zone 4 was eh. Zone 5, we were bringing it back. And then we fucked it up. That's right. That's alright, we got some golds in there, so some of us is now down to 46.5. Alright, you know, whatever, man. Just whatever. Alright, well, let's see if we can get our PB of PBs to be a little bit better. This sub 40, this is just barely scraping the edge of sub 46. Let's see if we can get that a little bit better. I think we can. I don't know that we could tonight, but we're gonna give it a go. Okie dokie. Pineapple. Pineapple indeed, my friend. Pineapple indeed. Okay, we gotta beat 45, 59. 49, 59, 47. Three, two, one. Go, 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 go. I forgot to ask Starts a question before selecting her. Which question is that? Can we do it? What's the best fruit? Oh, favorite topping on pizza? Get out of here with that. Oh, man. You are just looking to start a holy war, aren't you? I mean, I'm okay with it on pizza. It's not my favorite, but... jeez. That is playing with fire. That is playing with fire. It's okay. I mean, it's not the greatest, but it's not as bad as other people would lead you to believe. Yeah, I mean, fruit on pizza is kind of weird. Granted. Granted on that. I'm a big fan of the meats myself, but hey. You get all kinds sometimes. You get all kinds. Ooh, a flat one for Descent. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Oopsie. Alright, like a pretty good turbine, too. Boop. Excellent. This is starting off strong here. Alright, feels like that was a pretty good filament too, huh? Bucko 2? Heck yeah. Keep this fucking gold train going. Whoa, geez, whoa! Getting dicey up in there, huh? Okay, this is an okay cap, I guess, too. Bucko 3. No gold there, but we still gained almost a second. Amazing. Just amazing. Having a pretty solid zone 1 for old Starch here. Nice. Okay. Ooh, this was a little bit of a weird power up to end that one on. That's okay. We'll wait out for the red. Whoa, okay, alright. I lost a bit because he jumped there, but that's alright. Ooh, I lost a full second because of that jump. Ooh, fuck you, Embryo. That's alright. That was a pretty fucking solid zone one. Starting zone two with a almost 4 second lead. Alright, that dude being behind there sucked. Cost me a few seconds walking around to get his butt. Still might catch a few here though. Nice, okay. Oh, come on! Really? Right at the edge of that fucking thing? Give me a break. Okay, I was about to say, if I lose that one too, I'm gonna be very upset. See me when I'm very upset. That gets ugly. That was a much uglier influx, so we're probably going to lose all of our gains. Yep. Half a second in the red now. Shut down there. Oh, easy fuckers. Do 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 was much better oxygen, though. So here comes all of our gains back and then some. Nice. Oof. Okay, it's kind of a rough process, but it looks like we're getting a few here, too. Buck 25. Another two and change. Alright, Vespi, don't steal all of this from us now. I know that almost 9-second lead looks awful juicy and ripe for the taking, but don't do it. Just don't. Wow, come on, really? Couldn't carve through there, huh? That seems like a bunch of bullshit to me. Excuse me. Alright. Alright. That's some bullshit right there. That's some bullshit. Oh. Oh, why did I go for that? That was fucking dumb. Alright, I'll grab this one on the way out then. Son of a bitch. Yep, bye-bye all of our lead and then some, I think. Fuck you, Vespi. Just fuck you. God damn it. I had to taunt her in the beginning. Of course. Of fucking course. Ouch, 13 seconds. That's very annoying. Quite possibly fatal for this run. God damn it, what's up with all these yellows? I don't need no yellows, I need reds. I need the reds, please. Thank you. Blues are not even that good either. Ugh. It's already an ugly checkpoint. Well, never mind. That checkpoint was apparently pretty good. Buck 40. All right, fine. We're back in it. Son of a bitch. I should have 9 more seconds on top of that, but no, Vespia to steal it all. Of course this would happen. Oh jeez, that line. Excuse me. Alright, pretty good transit. Sub 2 transit, alright. Okay. Okay then. Oh, how did he not die from that? Stupid D-bag. Okay, no cave mine face. Are they spawning in so slowly? Come on, guys. What is up with that? Oh, what the hell? Why did it just kind of stutter step there? Excuse me. All right. That was very kind of silly and dumb. It was on the cusp of the phase change and the direction change at once, so I was like, well, alright, we're gonna fuck this guy over. Yeesh. Well, it's still gonna be an okay heat, though. Despite that weird stutter step death, ugh. Alright. Fine, I guess. Batteries don't matter, Starch, come on. We don't need it. It's a crutch. They're just crutches. Also sometimes necessary. Dee Alright. Pretty okay, Revolution. Sub 2 Revolution. My goodness. What is up with this? What is going on here? Alright, Justice. Time to fucking say goodnight. Alright, oh, no beam skip. That's fine. Excuse me? Boy, that's a real good Justice start, too, here. This isn't gonna be a great Justice, is it? Lose a few here. Probably six or seven. Five and change. Alright, you know what? That's okay. That's okay. Can't all be perfect. Come on, really? Ugh. Shit, we lost the center. That's right. We'll make do without. Alright, we can deal with this. Just relocate a little bit. Do 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, 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 doo, 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 doo.
Losing all of the power-ups to the fucking crotch of the panels there. Alright. Okay, relay. Might be breaking even there. Or losing a touch. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, I saw him target that right on top of the power up. Bunch of shitlords. Oh, come on, what the hell, man? Shit. Are you serious, doggo? Trying to fuck me over with that? Dang. Alright, pretty good focus. 59? Okay. Okay. Why not? That dude get caught all the way the fuck over there. Shitbag. Mind phase one. No real weird bounces to be had. Hit.
Losing a bit. I wasn't the best repeater in the world, apparently. 206. Eh. And then on to Venom, which could steal the entirety of this 15 and a half, if he's feeling bold. Or I'm feeling silly, like almost there. That on the way through. Nice.
How is this
possible? Okay. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. Beautiful. That blue for drill two. Oh, come on, then I get clipped by it? Boo! Some boo-earns bullshit right there. Crap. Excuse me, how are you not dead? Fuck you, Venom! Oh, what a pile of shit. The thinnest piece of fucking life left, and he still survives. Ah, shit. Now getting into the part of the fucking run where I don't want to be losing that amount of fucking time, please. Oh, whatever, fucker. Got to bring it back on zone 5 again, then, because a 3-second PB after all this fucking trash we've had to fight through is a little anticlimactic. After that maelstrom.
What the fuck was that again?
Literally nothing. Getting hit by literally nothing. At least we're gaining back a whole bunch. That was very silly.
202 centrifuges, okay. Okay, I'm pretty sure I swapped through that, but at least they left me a firepower as by way of apology. Shitbags. Bad control, I'm losing a bit at the end. 216. Yeah. This is gonna come down to the wire again. Why does this have to happen to me all the time? Ballsy on that one. Excuse me, what did I hit? That flame was gone. Ugh. Dang it.
Okay, conviction. Okay, now it gets serious. Lasers, we dancing with them. Is it though? No. Fuck you. This is not where you step in. This is where you kiss the floor. This is where you have a nice long makeout session with that cold steel plating. Just like so. That for a little bit of safety, because I know that battery's gonna pop soon. Dang it, I know it's gonna pop. There we go. Is it though? You know what? Here, focus on me. Focus on me. There you go. Good girl. Ah, oh, that's too bad. Woo. Oh, they're still going to lose a bit, but at least we didn't lose a whole bunch. 213. Okay. Then we just got to not really duff up the medulla fight. Going all in, all fucking in here. Whoa! Got a little nervous on that last one. Oh, jeez. Wasn't quite sure where it was gonna pop out. Alright. Baller Vespiri fight. I like that. He's really trying there. Get up in there! Oh, jeez. Okay. Fucking fantastic medulla fight. Woohoo! Okay, don't duff up the ether sphere. The last fucking chance here. Oh, what was that bullshit? Beautiful.
fucking beautiful thing of beauty.
Oh no.
Oh. Damn. Fucking damn. It could have been a lot better. It could have been a sub 45, let's be honest, but holy shit, that's pretty good. Whew. Vespi and Venom, the two big V's, really stealing a bunch from us. Just between those two, it would have almost been a flat 45, but Christ. That's a lot of gold. There's a lot of gold staring me back there. I like to see that. Woo! Okay, 45-36. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Did I actually climb on this one? My goodness, that's ridiculous. I figured I would be number four forever. What? No, that can't be right. Are you, you pulling my chain there, Kenny? That's not right. I'm gonna look that up. Jesus Christ. How the hell? Wow, why does that happen on a shitty run? Why? Stupid fucking bullshit. Alright, fine. I guess it's okay then. Whatever. Stupid. Gosh dang. Fucking trash run. Alright. It's time for a little Infinity Drive. A little Infinity Drive action, huh? Little something something. Oopsie. Oh no, we're not doing two players, two controllers here. One player, two controllers, whatever. Okay. 21, huh? We got a 21. Lay your first down. Place your bets here. 21 is a strong guess. Real strong guess. Although last week, what was it? It was like 19 or something, right? It was pretty high. That one. Okay, can we not? Well, layer 5 gets it apparently. Because she didn't do her slash like I told her to. Great, awesome. Thanks, Licorice. Really working against me here. That was silly. That was silly and not what we were looking for. There was plenty of shit out there where I was aiming, so I don't understand why she didn't do the blade thing, but whatever, I guess. That wasn't even at the bullshit place. Wasn't even at the bullshit mine layer, or mine wave, which makes me really sad. Like, if I'm gonna take it down on 5, I want it to be the bullshit mines, just because. But whatever, hey, I guess that's my fault. Am I saying that death wasn't bullshit? Oh no, it was bullshit to the highest degree. It just wasn't to a bullshit mind. No, I didn't want the shutdown. Well, actually, maybe I kinda did because of these bullshit mines. Might have worked out for the best for everybody. Okay, that was kinda garbage right there, too. Pretty sure I let go of the trigger. Like that. Yeah, alright. We're getting all the dumb deaths out of the way, like, super early. Which is probably fine, honestly. Oh jeez, okay. Let's back that off very quick. Wow, alright, getting ballsy with those full slashes. Alright, because I don't wanna fucking deal with this. F you. F you, Embryo. Okay, I fucking swapped through that. Oh, I have got a lot of questions about what's going on here. This seems like a lot of bullshit happening when it shouldn't. Oh well,
That's alright. As long as we're not pulling this on layer like 29 or 30 or something.
Maybe slashing the big mines is pretty safe, as long as you're not in range of anything else. Shutdowns, silly. Alright. Alright. Well, slicing into mine cans, not greatest. Not the greatest thing to do. Okay, and I'm gonna lose that there because of bullshit. The AI is not great at pathing sometimes. Okay. Let's just spawn all the bullshit right in my face, thank you. Okay. Why isn't that thing fucking dead? Poor Vespi. Really doesn't matter, actually. Yeah.
just want one of those fire powers, you shit. Ah. Oh, come on, I swapped. Piece of shit. Fucking stupid garbage. Oh, that's dangerous, but we did it. Yikes. Oh, jeez, we'll cut and run out of that one real quick. Oh, okay. That's some bullshit, excuse me. Fuck you, Vespi. Oh, whatever, I didn't back off of that. Some real bad things going on with these slashes. I don't know what the hell is happening. As the previous run was certainly testament to, even the shittiest runs can have a happy ending. Not what I was targeting, but alright. Alright, if I can't slash him, I'll just nudge him a bit. That seems to work. Alright, whatever. Alright, excuse me? Surprise, it's a fucking lair with a conveyor belt that does me in. Why I should be so surprised at that. Okay. Just dump me right in the middle of all of that, thanks. Super cool of you.
Dun 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 dun. Why does it always be, I swear, they pick the furthest possible way to spawn. This is gonna be another dumb down. Yep, because they trapped me on the edge. Awesome. Okay. Just fucking hanging out there, huh? Cool. Cool and awesome and not annoying at all. La 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 la
Oh, are we gonna go for the? I don't know. I don't think we got the surge there. I was setting up for it. I think I was a little bit too excited for it though. Excuse me, I swapped through that. Whatever. It's kind of garbage right there. Okay, can we swap, please, when I tell you to? Piece of shit. Oh, come on. I squeezed through there, you piece of shit. Although that was a very ballsy move to attempt, so I probably deserve to take it down anyways. Okay, fuck that. Oi. Yeah, I'm not feeling this one tonight. Gunned down by stupid things.
Accelerate.
not this layer, but whatever layer has the same rotating bits with walls in it is my fucking bane. That's, what is that, 28? Or is that in the 30s? Fucking remember. Oh jeez, alright, that would have been a very silly down to take right there. Maybe stop dropping them. Oh good, I lost all three of them because of the fucking wall there. Excellent. That's perfect. I didn't need those. That's fine. Three of those goddamn power-ups. Shutdowns right now, and we don't need them. Oh, getting dicey up in there. And it appears on the opposite side of the thing. Like, what the hell is up with that? I get it pops out of the enemy that has it, but it seems so ridiculous that so many of them are on the opposite side of the playfield. Accelerate. Okay. Okay. Why didn't we go for the double on that fucking turret again? This is bullshit. Alright, let's just back right into that spread. Great. Awesome. Doing the best here. Okie dokie. Well, that's ballsy to go for a full slash on Dark Embryo. I don't know why I did that. Okay. Why not, I guess. Don't want to deal with his charge phase, so we're just gonna say fuck most of that. Okay. That's fucking weird. There you go. Nice. Nicely done. Could have been real bad right at the end, but we did it. What a fantastic Dark Embryo. That's the one I was thinking of. All these fucking walls and the rotatey bits and all that. Bunch of bullshit. There's just too much going on in one layer. Oh, excuse me, sirs. Son of a bitch, are you fucking serious?
Wow, why didn't I take it down there? Sure how he jumped that. Stop getting all those. God, just popping right in front of me.
buck. Cool. It's very close. And a bad time to lose. Oh, come on! Really? Fucking... explosions last way too fucking long. Oh, stop jumping the thing, you fuck. Yeah, now I'm probably done. Losing all momentum on Curse Slayer here. So I get a... probably a pity battery, but there's no way in hell I'm coming back from this now. That's... I'm gonna get another pity battery out of this. Wow, very generous of them. Your third pity battery? Okay. It's okay. Whatever, I guess. What was that? Yeah, well, that's the last fucking pity battery I'm gonna get. I'll tell you that for free. Bye-bye all momentum. Wow. I'm really surprised they gave me that one. Pity battery. Wow, really? That's interesting. Oh, good. Yeah, let's lose chain for no reason. And take it down. Yep, that's fucking it right there. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, there's no way in hell we're making it out of this. Yeah. Whatever. What fucking ever. I would have been very shocked had we gotten any further than that. So I'm kind of glad that we didn't. So it would have been any more trash than it already was. Alright, well, whatever. I can be happy with a Starch BB, and that'll do it for tonight. Okay, next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. Back to Enter the Gungeon because we're having a lot of fun. We don't want to stop playing it just yet. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.